On the medical watch, the deadly effects of heat. The risk of fatal heart attacks doubles in heat waves and high pollution days. The American Heart Association journal Circulation reports as extreme temperatures are becoming more frequent and are occurring for longer durations, doctors are concerned about acute heart events. In a study of more than 200,000 people, extreme heat was associated with more heart attack deaths compared to average temperature days. After 2 days of extreme heat, that's between 83 and 98 degrees, the heart attack rate rose by 18%. 4 days of sustained high temperatures translated to a 74% greater risk for heart attack. Breastfeeding offers documented health benefits, but a new study reveals it may be a matter of life and death. Breastfeeding is associated with a 33% reduced risk for infant death in the first year of life. The American Journal of Preventive Medicine reports on the study. Doctors say they hope will prompt more women to choose to nurse their babies if they're able. The American Academy of Pediatrics recommends women exclusively breastfeed for 6 months. Breast milk contains protective molecules to ward off infection, allergies, and death. More evidence of the brain-gut connection and how certain foods can enhance cognitive health. Probiotics prevent age-related declines in memory and thinking, according to a new study from North Carolina State University. Researchers say the knowledge points to the need for monitoring gut health and modifying diet to halt cognitive decline. Study participants ages 52 to 75 who had mild cognitive impairment and then took probiotics for 3 months saw increased cognitive scores. They also felt better by changing their gut microbiome. Ben?